Take this. Brian, I'm at the cave and I'm heading in. You guys gonna be ready?
Yes, we're standing by.
Oh, Jesus.
What's wrong?
Freaker shit. Well, Brian, how many men are in here? How many did you lose?
Four.
Four men.
A researcher and three soldiers.
Jesus, O'Brien, what am I doing in here?
The researcher. You do this, and I'll do whatever I can to help you get your wife, O'Brien, out.
O'Brien, so while I'm tracking down your pet freak, give me some more mumbo-jumbo. Tell me about the virus. I mean, something that I don't know.
For those exposed, the virus infection rate is close to 100%. In the first weeks, almost everyone under the age Everyone over the age of 60 mostly were also killed. Their bodies just...
Yeah, that doesn't look good. Oh, shit. What the hell happened?
Hold on, hey, Cooper. Hey, right here. We're gonna get you out of here, right now.
Cooper, come in.
Sorry, shoot, my stuff. He's down.
Come on. Oh, Jesus.
What's going on, Deacon? Cooper!
His legs are broken.
Hold on, stay with him. I'm sending in another team.
No. She's compromised. I'm not gonna make it. Let me talk to Jen.
Get Jen in here now!
Cooper, what the hell did this to you? What happened?
I moved so fast. Just didn't see it coming.
Are you telling me that a freak did all of this?
Reacher.
Cooper, are you there?
Jen?
I'm here.
I can't believe it. I thought I'd never hear your voice.
Listen to me. We're gonna get you out of here. Do you hear me? Go.
Jen.
So what the hell am I dealing with here, O'Brien? Talk to me.
The guys at the lab nicknamed it the Reacher.
Reacher? What is it? It's got long arms, claws, but...
No, it's just... fast. We've clocked it between 40 miles an hour.
Another bet.
The Reacher should have a tracking device. Take it. We can use it to guide you out.
What? How, O'Brien?
We have infrared. We can track the Horde's movements. Take it!
Oh, Jesus.